Do you know the difference between these math symbols? Well, the first one is obvious. It means equals. For example, 10 is equal to 10. The second one means approximately equal. For example, the sine of 0.01 is approximately equal to 0.01. The third one is also approximately equal. However, it is much weaker. Like for instance, 10 is approximately equal to 11. And the last one is, of course, not equal to. For example, 20 is not equal to 5. Follow for more.